Namaste and hello to all. I hope you all are safe and doing well. My name is Uttara Dhanjal and along with Yogami, we are here to celebrate International Yoga Day on 21st of June by conducting a 2 days workshop on 19th and 20th. The theme of this year is Be With Yoga, Be At Home. And how precisely it fits in today's situations where there's so much of helplessness, there's fear, there's uncertainty, health issues coming up. What we need at this time is something which is very simple, which is very easy to follow, and something which just connects to yourself. And I think you will all agree that yoga can really do this well. It's something that helps you stay healthy, not just at the physical level, but also mentally and emotionally. So yoga asanas, pranayams, kriyas, some emotional handling techniques is something that we are going to cover up in the workshop. Not just this, we are also going to understand the importance of a spine health on our overall well-being. How a correct posture is important for breathing. How you can make use of certain home props like your chair, or you can use a wall for a maximum benefit from a posture that you can get. Well, not just this. I am hoping that some of you all will really join in for a simple aspect that dance is not your cup of tea. And truly believe me, this is something that you will really enjoy, and it's something that helps you explore your own self. So 19th and 20th June are the 2 dates. I'd like you to come together and celebrate the essence of yoga and the joy of being with your own self. Thank you so much and see you there.